of examples of landscapes, we still enjoy lots of landscapes. So let me show you one that's a little bit different here. This is the work of Philip Sutton, a English artist, and it's called Wiltshire Landscape. This is from 1962, and it's a woodcut. And I love this particular work. You can see